How to disconnect the EMC filter on an Altavar process drive. Hello, today we'll be showing you how to disconnect the EMC filter on an Altavar process drive. If you are connecting the drive to a corner grounded or impedance grounded neutral system, then you will need to disconnect the internal EMC filter. For this example, we are using a frame size 5, an ATV630D90N4. Remove all front cover screws, and then remove the front panel. When the screw is in the top position, then the EMC filter is connected. When the screw is in the bottom position, the EMC filter is disconnected. We will disconnect the EMC filter at this time. Then reinstall the front panel and put the screws back in the front panel. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, visit our website.